This is a web API that connects to the user interface. And inside